Okay, you can see my motor controller in action. This is at full speed. Now I'll just change the motor controller a bit, adjust the speed of it. I've got a little LED which tells me the pulse width, or how many times it's switching on and off. I press the button again, and you can see the wheel. You can see the wheel turn in a pulse motion.